Hello students, in this video we are going to find the prime factors of 54 using the prime factorization method. In the prime factorization method, we divide the number by prime numbers and express it as a product of its prime factors. So let's start dividing 54 by prime numbers. So the first prime number is 2, and our number 54 is an even number. It can easily be divisible by 2. So 2 times 2 is 4. 1 is remainder, then we'll drop down 4, so this becomes 14. 2 times 7 is 14. Now 27 is an odd number, so let's try dividing it by next prime number 3. 3 times 9 is 27. 9 is an odd number, it is easily divisible by 3. So 3 times 3 is 9, and 3 is a prime number, it is only divisible by a number 3. So 3 times 1 is 3. So the prime factors of number 54 are 2 times 3 times 3 times 3, or we can write it in terms of exponent as 2 times 3 cube. I hope this video is helpful to you. If you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more math videos. Thanks for watching.